to admit your crimes before man and God.
You are my dead man.